You had a kind of nobility. Not of birth, but of character. And I was so proud to think that such a man had married me. So now to discover that you are so much less than other men, or fallen so low because so far, it is not my pride that is wounded, Ross. It is my pride in you.
I find myself Jasper. At your door, just like my all lady. Those times before. I'm not sure how I got there.
All those things without me.
Lead me here. I imagine you are home, in your room, all alone. And you open your eyes
Miss
into
Lister.
Mine.
Miss Walker.
And everything feels better.
And right before your eyes, I'm breaking.
Du kannst mich doch nicht im Stich lassen.
Du siehst immer die Kaiserin in mir, aber nie die Mutter deines Kindes.
Nein, Sis, aber ich muss dich an Dinge erinnern, die für unser Land wichtig sind.
Not afraid of thunderstorms, are you?
Not anymore.
I placed you here.
You'll always have me.
At my side. Who are you?
So just to win your point with him. You would dishonor me.
To win a war against him, I'll play whatever cards I must.
You think I want
this? I don't know what you want.
You will lose someone very close to you.
And there is no reason for me to be here. Did miss you a great deal.
I know. Tell me again.
I'm not giving up on us. I won't let you. You loved me, Henry. You love me still.
No, I hate you.
Your father is a king. Send him away.
It is of little matter. He's a Lutheran and I'm a Catholic. And I never would have married him.
Henry loved you.
Some.
Once.
Not enough.
Even though Clarice loved you more than life itself, she'll never forgive you for this.
Maybe 'twas ill-wished from the start, but love her I did.
I loved you, Tom.
And love her I always shall.
Let's fall in love then. Fall with me, Johnny Brown.
We have positioned ourselves for the worst sort of pain.
It turns out the worst thing in life is to crush the one person you wish to be your best friend.
And now, no doubt you hate me.
Now, no doubt you hate me.
And now, no doubt I hate you.
You know what? You're just like Austin.
Tell me who hurt you. You made her cry.
Sue.
From the first moment I met you, your arrogance and conceit, your selfish disdain for the feelings of others, made me realize that you were the last man in the world I could ever be prevailed upon to marry. I don't want a stupid boy like Albert, Mama.
Victoria and I are not suited.
But Albert and I are not suited.
Albert?
With whom will you dance?
With you. If you will ask me. Yes! Come on. So we can start our life together. How can it be that two people who love so much
and understand so little?
I'm still here.
Is it now too late?
I hope not.
And I.